It wasn't until after I poured the second cup that I realized. I was alone.